So I'm here with my patient Javier, and he is 4 months status post rotator cuff repair in his shoulder, and we're just checking him out today, checking his range of motion and seeing how he's doing with his rehab. So why don't you show us some of your range of motion, if you would. Really good. That's outstanding.
This.
External rotation. A little bit more work to do on that
one. Yeah, a little bit more work on that one, yeah.
Yeah.
So that's where I'm at right there.
Overall, really good progress.